William Whipple was one of the few slave owners that freed his slaves after signing the Declaration of Independence. He believed that one could not fight for freedom and enslave other people at the same time.